Hi, welcome back to Kindergarten All-Stars. I'm Miss Maria. Usually you will find me at the tiny library by the South Meridian YMCA, Hillsdale Elementary School in Hillsdale Park, or you will see me in the Outreach Department of the Meridian Library District. But today, I get to bring you Kindergarten All-Stars from home. It has been so much fun to see all the amazing progress that you are making as you get ready for kindergarten this summer. Thank you for sharing your pictures and your comments. It has been fabulous to see all the amazing things you're doing to just get ready. Now let's go ahead and warm up our hands and warm up our feet and shout, hooray! If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray! If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray! If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray! You ready for the best part? Can you clap your hands, stomp your feet, and shout, hooray! All in a row? Yes! If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Clap, clap, stomp, stomp, hooray! If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Clap, clap, stomp, stomp, hooray! If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Clap, clap, stomp, stomp, hooray! It is so good to be back with you again for Kindergarten All-Stars. Let's go ahead and we'll get started with our name game, Hecky Peckety Bumblebee. Now, as a reminder, I'll say, Hecky Peckety Bumblebee, won't you say your name for me? Then we will take turns saying our names. Then everyone will say our names, and everyone will clap our names, and everyone will clap on their laps our names, and everyone will whisper our names, and everyone will shout our names. I'll go first. Hecky Peckety Bumblebee, won't you say your name for me? Miss Maria. Let's say it, Miss Maria. Let's clap it, Miss Maria. On our laps, Miss Maria. With a whisper, Miss Maria. With a shout, Miss Maria. It's your turn. Are you ready? Okay. Hecky Peckety Bumblebee, won't you say your name for me? Let's say it, your name. Let's clap it, your name. On our laps, your name.
With a whisper, your name.
With a shout, your name. So I was thinking about that first week of school and all the amazing cool things that happens. So, like trying on the new shoes, the bag, the meeting your teacher, your classmates, seeing where your desk is, seeing your name tag, all of those amazing cool things with the first day of school. Well, sometimes the first day of school can be a little stressful because what if your new shoes you've never worn before and you don't know how to put them back on when you had to take them off? Or if they fell off because you were out in the playground and someone flat tired you. You know, stepped on the back of your shoe. What if your teacher hands you something to put in your backpack to take home at the end of the day and you don't know how to unzip your backpack and put it in and then zip it back up? Or what if it's raining outside and you brought a jacket but you're not sure how to zip it up? Well, there is a fun way to practice with all of these cool things. So What if you could gather your shoes, your school jacket, and your backpack? What if you could gather all those things together and practice in a relay race and see how fast you can be and get faster and faster at doing all these cool things that you're going to be able to do at school? So, it's important to know how to put on your shoes. And it's important to know how to put on your jacket so you don't accidentally leave it at school at the end of the day. Or if it rains, you don't have to stay inside or hide from the wetness. Or what to do with that backpack when you have some cool things to take home at the end of the day. So with a relay race, you can line them up along the floor and see how fast you can do them. So, you ready? Let's go ahead and see how fast I can put on my shoes, put on my jacket and zip it up, and then put in my cool art project and my wonderful alphabet letters in my backpack and zip it up. I'm going to, in fact, make it even harder for myself and actually have my backpack already zipped up. You ready? Okay, let's do a countdown. Starting from 10, we'll count down to 1 and we'll see how fast this can happen. All right? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Got my shoes. Let's put those on. Okay. My jacket. Okay, gotta remember where my hood is. I don't want my hood on the bottom. Okay, let's see if I can get my arms in. Okay, don't want my hair getting caught in the zipper. Gotta make sure I pull that out. Okay, I put the thing in the zipper and... Okay, well, okay. So I got my backpack. I'm going to unzip the zipper. Put in my homework. And zip it back up. Took a minute. I wonder if you could beat my time. Or... how fast you would go if you can do your own relay race with the stuff that you are going to have at school, like your shoes and your jacket that you're going to wear on your first week or first day, or your backpack, whatever you're going to take to school and need to use, and see how fast you can use them. That would be awesome. I'd love to hear what you do with your relay race to get ready for kindergarten and to become more independent at school. Go ahead and let us know what you did in the comments below this video, or you can share on social media at Meridian Library. Thanks for joining me today. See you next time.